I think broadband is such an important issue because it actually influences all the areas of our lives. It influences economy, it influences health, it influences government services and transparency and the buy-in of the citizens. It influences education, which is one of the key aspects of everybody's life. So that's why broadband really needs to be available to everybody so that we can all enjoy it and we can all use it for our own priorities.